Gym Bro Dream. I'm currently living it, and this is day 5 of these videos that I'm titling It As So. Included within the Gym Bro Dream is training legs, doing a bunch of drop sets, supersets, getting juicy pumps, eating a shit ton of carbs, and hoping that my legs will grow. Not necessarily hoping, because I pretty much do all my shit, check all the boxes, do all my recovery stuff, don't miss meals. So I'm not really hoping. I kind of just like, no. Eh, I don't know. We'll just have to watch these videos and see if my legs grow. They have been. I know they have been. But I guess I'll leave it up for you to decide. Within the Gym Bro Dream, what else should I talk about? This is my last week of training with the stimulus. Been watching, you already know. You know the deal. Shit ton of reps. Relatively short rest periods. Juicy pumps. I've been kind of slacking on my post-workout posing. I'm just like getting any like good straight-on shots of my physique the past few weeks, so I'll try and do that again today. I'm in a little bit of a time crunch because I'm just fucking late as usual, which is part of being a gym bro, is just being chronically late everywhere you go. So I'm a little bit behind. But if I'm doing short rest periods, actually, I haven't really been doing that short. I can probably decrease them. So today I'm kind of have to force myself to. Another thing that I'm going to start doing is recording the sessions I do with my in-person clients when I have their consent. So I'll do that with a new client of mine who's doing his first show. I think he's like 19 years old. He looks pretty good. So we'll see what happens. So I'll just document the process of me slowly starving him. So yeah, that will be, I'll do that later on today. We're going with the new bandana style. Sick of wearing hats. I also don't think for long hair, it's just good to just chronically wear hats and just like mat down your hair all day long. So it doesn't really fit when wearing a hat and just kind of lets the hair flow and do its thing. We'll see if it holds together while I'm doing this workout. Let's get to it. And 3 sets in. Or no, I've done 3 sets. This is 4. Weight's moving pretty good. Today I'm doing the heavy set of 10, followed by lighter set of 20. Usually I do the seated leg curl machine first. It's currently in use, so I'll just give the gym member and the machine their privacy. Just as for now, I get to do these.
I just got 3 things to say. God bless our troops. God bless America. And gentlemen, start your engine!
Yuck. All right. These are feeling pretty fucking good. So, let's just keep the ball rolling. Yeah. I fucking love this machine. Ooh, it hurts so bad. Fuck. Today is the heavy set of 10 with the cam set up to make the stretch harder. And then my set of 20. Where I'll move the cam to make the squeeze harder. And I'll try to do 20 of them.
Thank you.
Yeah, hold. Oh. Hey. Ow. All right, one last ride on this goddamn superset that I've been doing for way too long. But I've had a client that's been doing this for even longer than me, so shout out to Zach for just doing this for so fucking long. But he is also done with it, so. Without any further ado, one last time. Oh, fuck.
Training in the pool.
Baby, we can go anytime. You just let me know what's good for you.
You can't get through Detroit training in no pool. You think Michael training in the pool? No, I don't think so.
And stop looking at my lemonade.
Fuck. Oh, yuck. Done. Never again. Okay, let's get it. Fourth and final round. I'm using the same weights as last week. Trying to do a better range of motion. God. And I'm doing the 10-10-10. So this will be good.
Let's get it. Come on. Sir, come on. Let's go.
Explode. Is that 9 or 10?
That was 9.
Fuck.
One more, do one more.
There you go. Is that 10 or is that 9?
That's 9.
God damn.
It was 8 or 9 actually.
I can't fucking count.
I know.
I'm counting these ones out loud. I'm probably still fucking up.
Let's go.
Ow.
Yeah. It is hard to count these.
Clearly I can't fucking count. Each time.
Yeah.
Is that 10?
No.
Fuck.
Nope.
So this is the first late night recap that I've done so far. The red glasses are my blue light blocking glasses. And if I'm going to be using screens, which I can just like have chosen the path of having to use screens, if I have to use them close to bedtime, I will wear these glasses because they block out the blue light. Idea behind it is that the blue light, if it's like enters our eyes, it sends a signal to the brain that the sun is still out. But if it's 10 p.m. and the sun is not out, I don't want my brain to think the sun is out. So it helps me get into more like my wind down aspect of my circadian rhythm, which should help my quality of sleep. Regardless of that, I figured I should probably address why I'm wearing red glasses. My legs were slightly crampy today after I did that workout. Workout went pretty fucking good. I'm a little bit pissed that this is going to be my last week before I'm taking a break off from training, but I have labs scheduled for next week, so I want to go into those relatively untrained for a few days at least, just to see
look under the hood and see where things are at. I'm also trying not to get too greedy with pushing my training, because I went just like a year's worth of just having shit health and not being able to train. I don't want to go back there, so I want to just get the most out of what I can and just be grateful for what I can do so far for now. Take a week off and then hit it back hard again. I'm foreseeing the next three workouts of this week to go just as well as they have been so far. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.